So I woke up today and I said to myself, you know what? Today's gonna be a great day. You are gonna have a great day. And I was like, you know what? No, you're gonna have a fantastic week. You're gonna have a great week. We're gonna have a good mood. It's gonna be fabulous. And just like clockwork, someone came into my messages and started ruining it all. Started, you know, coming at me with a different energy, with a lower energy. And I was like, actually, I'm not doing this today. I'm not starting my week in this way. I am just not. Today, and I replied back saying, today, I'm choosing joy. And that's exactly what I did. I chose joy. And I just wanted to share this as a reminder that it's okay to choose joy, and it's okay to protect your energy, and it is okay to take a step back sometimes to save yourself from ruining your vibration, from lowering your vibration. And sometimes you have to do that. Sometimes we're not strong enough to accept it and sit in this other person's energy without getting dragged down with them. And so listen, you make a decision next time to reply back saying, you know what? Today, I choose joy. And literally just by saying that, it was literally saying out loud, I choose joy today. It was reminding myself, it was telling them, but really it was a reminder to myself that I'm choosing joy. I'm choosing not to let this energy into my space, internally, externally. I'm just not allowing it. Today's not the day. Today's the day for joy. So I just want to share that with you guys because it really helped me. I'm still living in my joy, and as you should be too. So I hope you all have such a fantastic day and a fantastic week. And if you don't, and something comes your way, then remember, I choose joy. Today, I choose joy, okay? Yes, we do. We choose joy today. What do we choose? Joy.